Hello, Sandy.
Oh, howdy, SpongeBob. How's your new tree doing? Are you talking to it?
I'm trying, but to be honest, I really haven't been able to get a word in edgewise. My tree's been doing all the talk.
Are you feeling okay, SpongeBob?
Hang on. Barky wants to talk to you.
Why did you leave me with this giggling hunk of holes? He's dimmer than a half-watt bulb in a power outage.
Well, smack my tail and call me twitchy. I'll be right there.
Bring me a glass of water. Change my soil. Look out for the roots. Your breath smells. Why are you all face and no body?
Ooh, doggy. This little shrub is a real chatterbox.
Get me out of this dump. A sensitive tree like me needs sun. It's too cold out here. The sun is too bright. Somebody get me a sweater. I want to go back inside.
Oh, I wanted to make saltwater trees, but this one's a bit too salty.
I wonder how everyone else's trees are doing.
Yeah!